Hi friends, in this lecture we will study about Stokes' theorem. So generally this Stokes' theorem gives the relation between line integral and surface integral. Already we have studied about Green's theorem. So Green's theorem gives the relation between line integral and surface integral. So in case of this Green's theorem, the line integral over a closed curve is defined as a double integral in two dimension, but in case of this Stokes theorem, it is also gives the relation between line integral and surface integral. So in case of the Stokes theorem, the line integral over a closed curve C is defined as a double integral in three dimension. See this closed curve C is defined over a surface S. Now what is the statement of Stokes theorem? FR is any continuous differentiable vector field over the closed curve C bounded by a surface S, then integral F bar dot dr over the curve C equal to double integral of del cross F dot nds over the surface S. See, S is a closed curve bounded by a surface S and n is a unit normal vector. Since F bar equal to F1i plus F2j plus F3k, already know that how to calculate this line integral. Integral F bar dot dr over the curve C is defined integral F1 dx plus F2 dy plus F3 dz over the curve C. Now in case of this, how to calculate this del cross F? So del cross F equal to 3 by 3 determinant of I, j, k, dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, f1, f2, f3. If we are calculating this, we will get this. Now, Stokes' theorem is we are using whenever the line integral is complicated, we are converting into double integral. In case of surface integral is complicated, we are converting into line integral and calculating very easily. See one example. Use Stokes' theorem, find double integral del cross F dot nds over the surface S, where F bar equal to yi minus xj plus yx cube k, where S is the portion of the sphere of radius 4 with z is greater than or equal to 0 and the upward orientation. Since S is a sphere of radius 4, that is x square plus y square plus z square equal to 16. So we have to calculate double integral del cross F dot nds over the surface S. By using the Stokes theorem, we are converting this double integral into single integral. So now what is the statement of Stokes theorem? Integral F bar dot dr over the curve C equal to double integral of del cross F dot nds over the surface S. Now we are converting this double integral into single integral F bar dot dr over the curve C. Since integral F bar dot dr over the curve C equal to integral F1 dx plus F2 dy plus F3 dz. So F1 is y, F2 is minus x, F3 is yx cube. So therefore integral y dx minus x dy plus yx cube dz. Since z is 0, therefore dz is 0. So that means this term is 0. Therefore integral F bar dot dr over the curve C equal to integral f1 dx plus f2 dy, f1 is y, f2 is minus x, therefore integral y dx minus x dy. Now we are calculating by converting into parametric form. So we are converting into parametric form. How to convert this? We are substituting x equal to a cos theta and y equal to a sin theta, where a is the radius of the circle. So therefore in case of this radius 4, therefore put x equal to 4 cos theta and y equal to 4 sin theta. So x equal to 4 cos theta, therefore dx equal to derivative of cos theta, that is minus 4 sin theta d theta. So y equal to 4 sin theta, dy equal to 4, derivative of sin is cos theta d theta, and theta limits are 0 to 2 pi. So therefore integral y dx minus x dy, so y equal to, y is 4 sin theta and dx is minus 4 sin theta d theta plus x minus x. So x value is 4 cos theta, that is minus 4 cos theta, and dy, dy is 4 cos theta d theta. So 4 into minus 4, that is minus 16, here also minus 16. So take that common, minus 16. So this is sin square theta plus cos square theta. So that is 1. Integral d theta, that is theta between the limits 0 to 2 pi. So minus 16 into 2 pi minus 0, that is 2 pi. 2 pi into minus 16 means minus 32 pi. So like that, whenever the double integral, we are converting into single integral. And in case of single integral, we are converting into double integral, and we are solving very easily. So solve these problems. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe.